Jake Shields, on the other hand, was also very vocal in his support for Andrew Tate, tweeting that, "First they try to silence you. If that fails, they throw you in jail. And as a final option, they will kill you."